Hi, and welcome to Freedom Collie Rescue. We are a small collie rescue in Sugarland, Texas. We wanted to show you the benefits and rewards of fostering. FCR does not have a brick and mortar shelter, so we rely on the generosity of our private foster homes. We do not board our collies unless they are going through medical treatments. We feel the best way for a collie to recover from any trauma they may have gone through is to enjoy the comfort of family life in a foster home. This will help them get used to a home environment and increase their success rate of doing well in their forever home. Many have been kept outside their entire life and do not know what it means to live inside a house or how to behave. Our foster homes are so very important to us. They are what allows us to continue to rescue our collies and provide them a new start at life. But we always need more foster homes. More foster homes mean we can rescue more collies. Please enjoy our video, and hopefully you too will decide to become a foster home. We cover all medical care, monthly heartworm, and $30 a month towards your foster's dog food. Why should you foster? Shelter, security, comfort, and exposure to family life. Ready them for a new home. Teach a child respect for an animal. Create a well-mannered dog. Help them get housebroken. More fosters equal more collies saved. Make adoption a success with things learned in the foster home. Here is Chase, just one of our many success stories. Because someone cared and decided to make a difference, the love of a foster home allowed Chase the time to heal. A foster home led to Chase's adoption into a loving home. Here's adoptive mom Cindy telling Chase's story.
This is Chase. We adopted Chase 2 years ago from Freedom Collie Rescue. And Chase had a lot of angels looking out for him before he made it to us. He'd been hit by a truck on the highway, and somebody witnessed it, turned around, and picked him up off the side of the road. Had that person not picked him up, he surely would have died on the side of the road. That same kind person watched as he went to the pound, and nobody claimed him. And that person contacted Freedom Collie Rescue. And he had extensive surgery that needed to be done. Freedom Collie Rescue said they would take care of that. And he had two fosters that agreed to take him in, although he was paralyzed. And they saw him through the surgery, and then his rehab afterwards. We're very grateful that all of those angels looked after Chase before he made it to us. He's a treasured part of our family.
Does he run okay?
Oh yeah.
No limp?
No limp. No. He likes to wade in the water. Yeah.
But he won't jump in a pool?
No. No swimming in the pool. Lucky to have him.
We We hope you decide to become a foster for Freedom Collie Rescue. Please go to our website, www.freedomcollierescue.org, and complete an application today. A loving collie is waiting for your help.